All right, Sheepy, time to go. We've been dawdling enough. It's been like a week. By the way, this is a part two. If you haven't seen the first episode in this series, I'm going to leave a link right up here for you. I highly recommend it. It's such an incredible game, and it really deserves the full experience, which is why I'm playing it in parts, but okay. Telephone. Ooh, telephone. Cool. Nice old music. I love it. Thank you. Oh, there's multiple paths? Wait, oh, well, there's sort of multiple paths. This place will be switched off soon. If you find this, I recommend you leave as soon as possible, Chief Engineer. So, I've been thinking... Well, I'm dying. I've been thinking, though, what is Sheepy even doing down here? It never really crossed my mind the first time. And I know that things went wrong down here, and I feel like the result of that is the teddy bear we fought in the last episode. And so I was wondering, maybe Sheepy is... I think it's teaching me that I can double jump at any time. Yeah, no, well, I was close. I'm wondering, because it feels like part of the thing here, because it feels like part of the thing here is that these scientists created something, or at least that the create, oh, wait, oh, that's not solid. Okay, the creation was a byproduct of something they did, and I almost wonder if Sheepy is part of that. Wait, can I get down here? I almost wonder if Sheepy is one of the creations that didn't go bad. Final report. Everyone seems to have been evacuated correctly. At least everyone we could have saved. The engineer.
I've made it to the lower levels of the facility. However, no one has been here for a long time. Something isn't adding up.
What do you mean a long time? I'm gonna try it. I thought maybe because there were chainsaws on either side, or saw, what do you call those? Tell me in the comments. I thought maybe, like, the trick was to just avoid them. That is not the case. Elevators have all been disconnected with success. To use them, you will first need to reactivate the lever, then press the button. Reactivate the lever, then press the button. Press, there we go. I love this pose. It's so good. That was much easier than I thought it was. I thought it was gonna be a legit puzzle. Is there, oh, it's dark over here. Okay, pull the lever. Is there maybe a secret elevator here? I'm not hearing it. Wait, let me go back. Does this make a noise when you step on it? Oh yeah, it does. Oh, this one required two levers. Okay, that makes sense. Yeah, two levers, sure. Oh, I can let go. It's just so cute, look at it. Oh, damn. So you see, last episode I thought the big reveal was that there was a killer teddy bear on the loose. Not that this place is freaking massive, look at that! Thomas, if you can finally find a way out of that stuck elevator, I'll be waiting for you outside. I hope you won't die here. It would be too stupid. Okay. It would be too stupid to die. All right. Well, you heard the letter, Thomas. That doesn't look good. That doesn't look good. Wait. Okay, it's great. So this is a great teaching moment for me. I'm probably going to see a few of those in the future. Huh? Okay, go! Warning, you are forbidden to go down into Zone 3 before having had your equipment checked by the authorized services. I don't think those services are here anymore. I think we're long past the formality
Welcome
stage
to the
here.
Belgan Institute, Tower 24. Your employee orientation will begin shortly.
Oh! Okay. Okay, go. Just go. Just go. Just go.
Once
and now-
inside the facility, please make your way to storage 004 to collect your equipment.
04. I'll do my best. Now I'm getting, like, portal vibes. Okay, I guess we just keep going. Okay, I'll do my best. There's a lot of these killer pistons around, though. It's hard to stay calm around those. Zone 3 is officially closed. If you were assigned to this area, check with your superior about your new assignment. I mean, I feel like new assignment eventually just turned into let's all leave. We don't need to stay here. Something clearly happened with the killer teddy bears, but I don't know. I'm hoping we're here to find out. Oh, that was such a short chapter. Well, I guess we'll keep going. Revelation Chapter 3. Offices of Belgian Incorporated. That map doesn't really help me out here. I'm just gonna pull every switch I see. They seem to be important. Oh. Hey, bud. There I am. I'm in the back. I see. Oh, I guess I'm not going there right now. Keep going down, that's fine. We can keep going down. We can keep doing. Keep carrying on, like you said, right? Keep calm, carry on. I like that. I like that mantra. Anything over here? Doesn't really appear to be. Okay. Ooh, bunny! Bunny, bunny! Hi, bunny! Oh, wait, come back! Come back, you're the first friendly... maybe friendly thing I've seen all day. Oh, more bunnies. Look at you. Oh. Wait, come back. I wish I could go as fast as you. It looks like there's a down here, but I want to keep going this way. Tunnel tower storage. Yeah, I'm going to follow the bunnies. Oh. Well, I can't really follow the bunnies into the wall, I suppose. Nope. I timed that a little bit poorly. Oh, I did the same exact thing. Okay, I'm just gonna wait and step onto it. There we go. Okay, and then this one right now. Perfect. Easy. There we go. Bunny, come back. I want to be your friend! I need a friend! Oh, I can't disappear into nothing like you can, though. I need a friend! I need a friend in these trying times! Let's check out what's to the left. Looks like there's a ledge here and a ledge here. There's so many places I could be going! But all I want to do is follow the bunnies. Oh no, there's a switch up there! Oh, bunny. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. We can get back to that easy. 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 Okay. Wait. There's a drop somewhere around here. Here it is. Nice. Oh, there's six switches. Oh, no. Okay. I probably passed them all on my way here, too. Trying to chase the bunnies. Okay. Let's find out why there are six switches. Oh, here's one. Easy enough. I don't like that music change, thank you very much. Shipment summary, Belgian, delivery, blah blah blah. A lot of charcoal, a lot of crystal, a lot of copper, a lot of everything, really. Ready to go. Wow, that is a lot. What are you doing with all that stuff? Why do you need all this stuff? Oh, there's so many different branching pathways, though. It's hard to know where to go. Oh, well, that's nice of them. I can see my progress right here. But I can't go that way. Why not? I want to know what that is so bad. Okay. We'll go back. Are the six gonna open that? Is that what I'm trying to get? Okay, well, I probably should have been trying to find these on my way down here, but I just kinda, I don't know, the bunnies. I just wanted to know what the bunnies were up to. Come on. Oh. Can I even make that? Oh yeah, I can make that. There we go. No. Oh, oh. Okay, I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. I'm so good. I'm so good. Oh, I'm so bad. Oh, from back here? And there we go. There we go. Hopefully this is a checkpoint, but I think this last jump's pretty easy. I was never the best. Oh, also, these crystals keep turning color. And I don't know if getting all of those is going to do anything. I don't really know. How do I get back? Oh, I got turned around. It's fine. So it does kind of appear that these six switches are optional, perhaps? But I'm so curious to know. Okay, can I use this to get... Oh, there's a switch right here. But this isn't one of the switches I needed, was it? Down we go. Oh, I'm here now. Okay, cool. I like that, a little shortcut. Oh, wait. I'm outside that window from earlier. Like, they as in the people working here? Who's all dead? Oh.
Yeah, check the connections again. Yeah, I'm still seeing red.
This is such a good game. I'm having such a good time. This metro station is permanently closed. It is strictly forbidden for anyone to enter this place without special authorization from Belgian Inc. Can I get in it? Can I get in the subway? Aww. Oh, look at all you! Bunnies! Okay, bye. I heard a lot of static, if that's what you're talking about. Oh, another switch. Yes. I don't know if it's going to be one of the switches I need, though. Is this another dead end? Yeah. So this just leads down here, which is really cool. And I don't think I went to the right here. Oh, I did, apparently. No way back. It would suck to do so many switches and then not be able to come back, like, literally. Like, that might be a literal sign to me, the player, to tell me, okay, well, we're going now. Is there really no way back? Is there really no way back? Oh, there is no way back! Oh, no! I looked for those switches so hard! Well, one more reason for you to get the game. If you want to find those switches, I leave links for all the games I play down below in the description, so you can always try them for yourself. And this one's completely free on Steam. You could go get it right now. You could probably finish this game before I do. Assuming I don't finish the game in this video. Warning, deep excavations. You're entering an archaeological dig site only the research team is authorized to enter. I'm a research sheep, clearly. I've got my credentials, right here. You see them? You see my credentials? They're right here. Oh. Oh, bunny! I'm coming, bunny! Ooh. A cat statue? My bunnies! My bunnies! I wish I could do that. I wish I could go where you go, but that doesn't seem to be the... Oh. I would never have imagined finding the ruins of an ancient civilization so far down underground. It looks like they were using the crystals, but we can't figure out how yet. That's a jump. Cool. I made it. That was kind of intimidating. That was an intimidating jump. Whoa. See, first I thought the big reveal was that there was a killer teddy bear. Then I thought the big reveal was how big this area was. And now it's the cowman! Can I... So you see, I'm using a controller. I think that was... Oh, you have to charge it! That is death. That hole is death. Whoa! Oh, yeah! Oh, wait, can I use it in the air? Oh, it's gonna make me... Wait! Oh. Okay. I think I can use it in the air. No! What am I supposed to be doing? Oh, wait. I can use it? Okay, I think I know what to do. Yeah, but better. But better than that. I'm still learning it. Oh, so close. I was so close. There it is. Holy cow. And your momentum carries? Hell yeah. Ooh. This is so amazing! I think I messed up the sequence. Oh my gosh. That was so amazing. That made me feel so amazing. Oh, there it is. Wait. There we go. That entire sequence was so amazing. Oh my gosh. Even the parts where the music's just like, whoop. That was so good. And I think the perfect note to end it on. That was incredible. I really urge you to play this game for yourself. Like I said earlier, I'm going to leave a link for the game below in the description. And while you're down there, you can always say hi in the comments. But until next time, have a good night.